Good morning, good afternoon, good evening, guys, wherever you are on this beautiful world, whenever you're watching this YouTube video. Welcome to the Bitcoin Family YouTube channel. For the newcomers, my name is Didi, and yes, I always say to be or not to be. In today's short TA update, looking at Bitcoin, two amazing charts that are telling us how the Bitcoin cycle could evolve from here. Really interesting. Now, let's quickly jump into those. Bam! This one is the first one. This is the weekly chart. Sorry, guys. On the weekly chart, I'm telling you, we had a low. We still have that higher low. And this higher low is still a higher low. I'm calculating the bodies. So the bodies are still in a higher low in a broad perspective. If you look a zoomed out way, low, high, higher low, higher high, higher low. We are waiting for the higher high. Again, like I said yesterday, I'm going to say it again. This is not positive here in the bottom. This from red turning to gray, I don't like it. Let's see if we can switch quickly to red again, like we did here. Red to gray and then to red again. If not, this is not positive and it is bearish, guys. On the other hand, we have the blue line crossing the red line on here in the MACD, which should be bullish, but now it's crossing down again. So the RSI also going downwards, breaking that trend line. Not completely bullish, but also not completely bearish. Mixed signals, like I said yesterday. If you want to check here, this is the BAM BAM indicator. This time, Ethereum. I want to show you that you can only use it for Bitcoin, but also for Ethereum. The shorts, you sell. The longs, you buy. The shorts, you sell. This is for the spot traders. You would have sold Ethereum around 3,184. You would have bought at 3,000. You would have sold again here at 3,128. Spot trading, leverage trading, you need a triple confirmation. You need a long flag, closing above the candle above the yellow stepping line, bam bam crossing, and you need to have green hills. The opposite you need for a short. If you want to trade all of this, go to thebitcoinfamily.com. You will find a lot of information on this. And if you want to use the Bybit exchange, for example, then use the links down below the videos. You can get up to $4,100 at the moment if you sign up to Bybit. FEMEX is $1,600. Prime XPT, I think, is a 25% discount or something at the moment. So use the links down below the video to claim those bonuses. Do we have anything else to tell you? Yes, this is the 4-hour. Same issue, the higher low here isn't a higher low anymore. I think this, if you count the wick, not if you count the body, it's a little bit higher, but it's in the danger zone, guys. The 5-day chart here is, every candle is 5 days. We are in that Gaussian channel. We shouldn't be in that Gaussian channel. This is like terrible, because the Gaussian channel acts like quicksand. I got that beautiful from I think it was Crypto Curio University. Steve, he calls the Gaussian channel quicksand. If you get into the quicksand, it will take a long time to get out. And we broke that midline. This candle is closing, I think, today on the 11th. That means if it is not closing above the midline, that's 44,500, we could be sucked all the way down to the bottom or halfway to the bottom, just like we did over there. Which would mean that we would see the Bitcoin price around 38,420, which would be low 40k, which will give a lot of you guys a heart attack, including me. We don't want to see Bitcoin below 40k, but it is in play. I don't think we will drop to 30k. If it will be to 38k, I think a lot of shitload of buy orders are there to buy that. And I know why they will buy it, because if you look at BAM, this chart over here, this is, I will put my face somewhere there. This chart is important for you guys to understand. Can we completely see the chart like this? This is the Bitcoin entity adjusted dormancy flow. I can tell you a lot about technical details and you can read it on Glassnode. These are free charts. You can just read it down below the charts. But what it is saying is, every time when that yellow line enters that green zone, there is a buy opportunity. That is the moment that the big investors will start to buy Bitcoin again. And you can see that this one was entering the green zone almost to the bottom, a little bit higher, again a little bit higher, and we are touching the green zone now again at the 0.80 level. These are signals for you to buy. Check the chart, what happened every time after we entered the green zone. Here, we went up with the yellow line, but we also went up with the price. Green zone here, we went up with the price. Green zone there, we went up hugely with the price. Green zone here, we went up with the price. Green zone here, I think we will go up with the price. And on the next chart, you can see not only the beautiful smallpox of Yomi, but also how the buy orders are placed on the map. Bam, here, Tensor Charts is this website called. You can see there's a shitload, oh shit, Didi said shitload, oh, of buy orders down below here, all the way from 38K, all the way up to 40K. You can see all these blocks. These are all clustered buy orders. Every time Bitcoin drops to these levels, these blocks, these people are buying up the Bitcoin. Yes, before this was a very massive block over here at 45K and we still broke it. But you can see it took a long time to break it because there was always that shit load of buy orders. And now we even have the yellow blocks, that means higher buy orders. So, beautiful chart as well. Let's go to the next chart and we say bam. Bam.
Bam.
Here, this one, I found this one somewhere on Twitter. I think it was TechDev52 that shared it on Twitter. I don't know for sure anymore, to be honest, but I think it was. I really like the chart and how he calculated. You need to pause the video and look at it like in a relaxed way. Here down below it is, TechDev. Because this chart is calculating the cycles. The halving cycle 1, the halving cycle 2, the halving cycle 3, and in these cycles we will have this uptrend movement. So that red box over here, the red part of the cycle, is this uptrend movement. In this movement we go up, we have an A, B, C correction, then we go up A, B, C, and then again a 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 correction, and then we get a C. Huge move to the upside. That huge move to the upside should move into that green box. And the yellow box then, again, is that bear year, bear time. So TechDev thinking we will see this huge bull run still in 2022 and then have the bear market into 2023 and further. Really cool chart. That was everything for today, guys. Bam, hope you really enjoyed this video. If you did enjoy the video, get a zip of your coffee. I enjoy making them, and because I enjoy it, you should need to enjoy them as well. So give the video a thumbs up, share it with your friends and family, subscribe to the channel, hit the notification bell, and leave a comment, and say good morning to my niece Yomi and my sister Sita. Thanks for watching, guys, and see you tomorrow again. Bam!